undisputed world championship.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He has poured blood, sweat, and tears into obtaining this title opportunity. Now, he needs to close the deal and become champion. This guy is the real deal. Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And we're getting dangerously close to the referee calling this match off.
These superstars need to come to their senses.
I hate to say it, but I think that ship sailed. I have no idea how you stop a fight like this now.
Uh-oh. Going for the run!
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Oh, he knew what was coming. After plenty of hype and social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
He's turning the tables.
Dropkick. Beautiful.
The challenger eating up some damage.
He had to be prepared.
Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
The bear hug cinched in. Got to find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Knew what was coming there. It. apart now. You can tell he is holding nothing back.
Power from the suplex.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And a bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Turning the tables there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Soaring through the air. Producing a trampling. He's returning fire.
Up in the fireman's carry.
Front slam.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Two count. And they're still in this.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Enable to counter.
Uh-oh.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Rolling neck snap.
Stomp in the leg.
Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Back suplex on the apron. The champ getting put to the test here. Arm breaker. Locking up the legs. Cloverleaf.
So much torque on the back.
Oh, man.
And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
On the outside.
Three. Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Four. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Four. On the top.
Oh no!
Taking a chance and it didn't pay off at all.
Shifts it back onto him.
Right in the head.
He is having his way in this one now.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Seven.
Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Look at this.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Ooh. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Risking permanent damage.
We're gonna free the arm and does just that.
Gets him with the counter.
Jarring European uppercut.
Oh, just turn that around.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
Into the fireman's carry.
Front slam.
I think the champ's got it.
here's another look.
Victory. I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th, as he's showing right now,